Hey guys, Domino Bro here, and welcome back to Minecraft with Random Crafting. I have no idea which way I was going. I think it was over that way. I'm gonna go this way. Ow. Oh god. Oh. Looky there. One sec. Let's see what we have in this chest here. Oh god. Anything good? Doesn't appear so. This is going to take forever. If only I had aqua affinity and or efficiency. Okay. I'm gonna just grab one of these magma cubes real quick. There we go. Now I can do this with no problem. I wonder if I could light the portal underwater. That'd be cool. Wow, this is taking quite some time. The block isn't breaking. Jesus, that took so long. Took almost a minute to break. That is insane. I started breaking that one at 2:58, and it is 3 minutes and like 40 something seconds in, and it finally broke. Okay. Yeah, see you bye. And we're going to be here for a while. I wonder if the door thing still works. Or if you put a door down underwater. Huh. I don't think it does. If I was on an older version, yeah, it probably worked, but not on this version. Do 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 do. looking at here? Kelp? This is taking forever. Oh my god. If only it was efficiency and aqua affinity on my pickaxe. If only I had either one on my pickaxe, it would be a lot faster. Yay. I don't have a flint and steel. I wonder how I would make one. Can I even do this? Ah, you can. Oh. Well, isn't that cheeky? I would need to craft a flint and steel or find one. I mean, I guess I could test if the door thing works. Wait, what? I can make one of those. Okay. I see. Get out of here. Punch the mic again. Spent all that time. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Hold up. I need jungle planks and sticks, and I can make a fucking netherite sword? Huh? I have unlimited food, basically, with Cobblepeed Sleep. Should have known that wouldn't do anything with a stone cutter, not a wood cutter. I wonder. Hello? Okay. Blocks of gold and a crafting table goes to Deep Slate. That goes to quite a few things. But none of the things that we need. Wait. That gives warp doors. What does this do? Nothing. What else would it make, though? I am confused. The fuck? No, thank you. Wait. Huh? Did I make a diamond? Okay. I think that was just standard stone bricks that I just broke. Yeah, it was. I need cracked stone bricks. That would be the ones. I've already got those, apparently. I did not check what that goes to. I did not see what the cracked stone bricks go to. Okay. Well, that goes to nothing. Swim, please. Thank you. Alright. Gonna break the crafting table first. Well, I spent all the time doing this the fucking thing, and I can't even light the portal. That's so unfortunate, man. Spent all that time doing that. Setting up the portal, and I can't even fucking break it. Or I can't even light it, rather. Hello? Okay. Oh, starting to drown. Wasn't even paying attention. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Pretty sure I already collected those, so. Kind of explains why there's nothing. Well, I don't really have much else to go off of except for getting stuff from the Nether. Because I think I've been to every biome except for a jungle. And it's probably going to take a while to find one. So... I think I shall just venture forth and see if I can find anything good. It could be of use. Because what I'm finding right now is cockadookie. What does this go to again? Don't know. Okay. Well, I will continue in this direction until I find something that's good, I guess. I shall return. So, I just left a underground ruin thing over there, I found a polished granite block, and it gives me, look, doors do work. Huh, it still does work. Interesting. Anyways, it gives me the ability to, oh, and this is dark oak planks. Oh, yo, let's go. Get out of here. Come here. It gives me the ability to make a flint and steel, which is something that I need to go to the Nether. So that's fucking perfect. Cool, 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 cool. I don't remember why I'm getting the planks, other than it was something that I needed. Do not remember. Oh, is that jungle? Yo, hold on. What can I get rid of? I'm gonna just get rid of that for now. It's food, whatever. Yes, it's jungle planks, let's go. Let's go. It's gonna get me a netherite sword. That should be good enough. I think it was back this way. Was it? Yeah, it was right there. Okay, so on the top of these, there's, I don't know if it's like a rare thing, or not rare, but I don't know if it's on everyone. There was this polished granite block up top, and it said I can make a flint and steel with it. So I'm gonna go back through this forest and try and find the fucking portal that I was trying to light, but I lacked the ability to make a flint and steel. Hopefully it doesn't take more than one block, because if it takes more than just the one block that I have, I'm kind of screwed. So I will see you back at the portal. Alright, well, we are back at the portal. Let's see if we can figure out how to make this. Because if it's more than just this one block, I'm going to be searching the ocean for another one of these things. Just hope it's, you know, one block that's needed. I'm going to go over here to the shore and do it. Yes, it's just the one block. Let's go. Ugh. Oh, it doesn't work. No, I thought it worked. I saw it work before. No. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm going to spare you guys watching me slowly lose my mind breaking all of these. So I'm just gonna pause, and then I'll be back once I break all of these obsidian blocks and move over to the shore. Well, I decided instead of taking the time to break all of the obsidian and taking like an hour to break every single block or just all of them in general, I decided to just completely cover the thing in my cobbled deep slate and then go into the Nether that way. Oh. Oh. Oh my. Oh my. I don't even see the bottom. Oh my. That is quite scary. Okay, so we're just gonna... Another course goes to nothing. Okay. I'm not gonna break that block. I don't know why I jumped there. Okay. This is probably the worst nether spawn I have ever seen. This is very bad. I'm like at the top of the nether. Pretty sure I'm at the top. Let's see. Yeah, I'm at 102. Well, time to go down, I guess. There we go. Much better. Oh, one sec, actually. Let me go back into here and do that. So that I'm not just walking around in another carefree. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of that. That gives nothing. Okay. What about you? Nothing as well. Okie dokie. Okay, wait. There's this one. You give nothing? Okay. What about glowstone? What does that give? Oh god. Ow. Come on. What the fucking lag? Hello? Hello? What just happened? It's just not hitting it back. Get wrecked. Bitch. I got wrecked a little bit though. Oh, and it died over the pit of lava. Well, rip the ghast here, I guess. If it even dropped one. Pretty sure they drop one every time you kill them. Hello, Mr. Endermans. Excuse you. No, I'll give you the portal. Or the pearl. That gives nothing? Hello? Mr. Enderman? Okay. I'm just gonna do that. For when the Enderman decides to come back around? Hello? There you go. Ow. Oh shit. Okay. Oh no, that's bad. I knew that was gonna happen eventually. Sorry, you guys leave me no choice but to put you in a pit of death. I hate doing that. It's so unfortunate that that happened. But I knew it was going to happen at some point. I knew one of them was going to drop down and get smacked. Almost died because of it, too. Alright, hi there. Why do you have a block of netherrack? Hello? What are you doing? You gonna punch people with a block of netherrack? What are you fucking, hello? The fuck is wrong with this piglin?
Is it a little baby?
Yeah, it's a little baby.
He's young.
He's like, I want to smack him. I got this.
He literally picked the strongest fucking material in the game to do that. Violence is the only option.
And I guess I could check the shroom light. I don't know if that goes to anything. Did I pick it up? I didn't. What the hell? There's nothing. Alright, cool. Okay. This is what happens normally. When I don't want to find this. When I don't want to find this biome in the nether, I always find this biome. Always. But when I want to, when I'm like, oh, I need this biome, where is it? I never see it. I hear an Enderman. I don't see an Enderman, though. Oh, he's mad at me because I'm not wearing gold. Ooh. Well, think we're just gonna keep going until we get to the glowstone, which it should be right around here somewhere. Hello? No, it was here somewhere. Huh, there it is. You give me redstone dust and prismarine stairs. I hate it here. That gives nothing either. Oh, shit. No. Everybody chill.
Everybody chill the fuck out.
What does that give? Oh, that gives steak? Huh? Oh, right. And then that gives clay, which goes to a diamond helmet. Excuse me, zombie pickling. Pigman. I need to go like this, super quick. Okay. Halfway through... halfway through the episode and I have zero progress. I've made it to the Nether, that's about it. Excuse you. Fuck you. And your face, bitch. The fuck? Is there anything else in the Nether that I could break? Oh, good God. Other than, like, Nether brick. That's like the only other thing I can think of that I could break here. Because I've killed Enderman, I've broken quartz. I've unfortunately killed zombie pigmen. Or is it zombie piglins? I think it's zombie piglin. Yeah, it's piglins now. The only thing I haven't broken is... besides a ghast. And if the ghast leads to... like, if a ghast here is what gets me to be able to go to the end, that's gonna be horrible. That's gonna suck so bad. Well, it looks like I'm gonna be building a cross with some netherrack. So I'm just gonna grab some super quick. I love that. I love that every block I break drops on top of magma blocks. I hate the Nether. Always have. Always will. Huh. Huh. Well. Huh. Oh, wait, what? Wait. This is an almost completed portal. Break it this way. Do I still have the flint and steel? I do. Good. Excuse me. Can you not? I know you're mad at me, but that's okay. We can sort out our differences. Please, sir, don't shoot me. Wait, what? Does crying obsidian make anything? I don't remember if it makes anything. So I need to find the other, I need to find, it's not soul sand, it's, I forget what the other block is called. There's another type of soul sand that you can actually walk on at normal speeds. I can't remember the name. Alright, I'm just gonna leave the nether for now, as I have a mob of zombie piglins that are mad at me. Let's see where we end up. Please somewhere that's not okay. I was gonna say not underground. Oh no, we are underground. This is bad, this is bad. I did not want to be here. This is very bad. My PC is not happy. Go in the nether, bitch. Fucking kicked him in the nether. Get fucked. Come here. I'm gonna push all of you in the nether. Go in there. Dick stain. What do you give? Something I already have. Spooter? Oh god, that lag though. I already picked up string. Ah, spooter eye I have not picked up. That only goes to a wall though. Six, seven, eight, nine. Hello? I was gonna say, I thought I saw another Enderman over there. Ooh, that was close. It's really gonna suck. It's really gonna suck if I have to go into an end city to be able to get to the end. Fall down there, stupid. Go down there. I don't know what to do. He's trying to push me down there. Fuck you. Go down there. Dick. Okay. I see a Doomond. I see a Doomond. Okay. Hello, Mr. Skelly Man. Oh god, that's two creepers and a Skelly Man. Okay, can everybody just give me 2 seconds to catch my breath? Holy fuck. What the hell? Jesus. Fucking creeper after creeper after creeper after zombie after zombie after zombie. Excuse you. No. Why can I never find diamonds like this when I'm playing an actual, like, survival world? Why is it always when I'm doing, like, random crafting or random looting that I get, like, crazy luck with diamonds? Burn, bitch. I don't mind doing that, so you guys burn. Ow. Oh, cool. That worked. Cool. Cool. Like, what is this? Look at this. What the fuck? What? I'm up to 29 diamonds. 29 diamonds. Why can I never find this when I'm playing a survival world? I don't know why I thought that would be a different recipe when it's... Bruh. It's the same fucking... Like, it's the same block. It's just... Or the same outcome. Just a different block. I don't know why I was like, oh, that's gonna be a different recipe. No. It's the same... Same recipe. It's the recipe for iron. Oh my god. Okay. No, thank you. Do not want any. Do not want... if I can speak. I do not want what you're selling. It's gonna really suck if I have to go into, M-City. To, get the thing that I need. Okay, thanks, Trip Leaf. For fucking me over. For making my epic lay jump. Hello there. Does a spore blossom, or is that a spore blossom? I can't remember. The pink flower up there. Does that go with anything? I don't remember. I'm gonna just stand right here for a second. Actually, I'll just stand right here for a second. Let me stand in the middle of these blocks. Stop pushing me around, water. And I guess I could just do that. Sick. That's not what I wanted. I wanted my pickaxe, not my sword. Well, I lost one of my diorite. I did not, in fact, lose one of my diorite. Okay, I was about to say, there goes that one. That one's gone for good. It is not. Little dude. Where are you going? My dude. Little axolotl duder. Oh, hello. Okay, bye. Oh, God. That is very far down. No. Don't shoot at me. Dick. Okay, well, I have made zero progress so far, so that's fun. Well, I'm going to try and get myself back out of this fucking hole that I'm in. I shall return. Oh my god, so I've been standing here, like, I got out of the pit of, like, water that I was in. I got out of the water pit that I was in, the ravine, and I've been standing here, and I've just been going through the stone cutter, going back and forth, and I threw the granite into the stone cutter, and it gives chiseled quartz block, and I was like, oh. It gave netherite pants. I saw netherite pants in the top right corner, and I was like, huh, cool. I get, you know, full netherite. But when I crafted the netherite leggings, it was a stack of six. Yeah. Huh. I don't know how to feel about that. I think I've made all of these, right? I have not. Ooh. You go to nothing. Okay. What about cyan dye? Orange carbon. That's all you go to. Okay. I've made the rest of these, though. So, andesite is done. So now I just need stone. Oh wait, sandstone gives something too, right? A netherite pickaxe? Bruh. I can get a netherite pickaxe. What the fuck, Buffalo Bill? I'm just getting a lot of cobblestone just in case I can make something cool with it. Spruce fence. Nothing. Oak planks. Nothing. Cut redstone. Sandstone. Jesus. English. I can. What? Huh? I saw a golden apple. Don't lie to me, game. Was it in a furnace? What? see you bye. I don't need the diamonds anymore, because I have that now. Give red dye. What do you go to? I've already had red dye, apparently. Already had that, apparently. Okay. I know I've had that already. Mangrove wood. Ooh. A bed. Wait. Can I make anything with this? Stairs? Ooh. There's something I haven't done yet. Which means I need to pick up the... I need more stone. Okay. I did not expect that, but alright. Oh. Alright. Sure. Whatever. Oh yeah, I was gonna see what this gives. I've already done that, apparently. Have I done that, though? Apparently I have. Okay. Huh. Oh, come on, don't do that. There we go. I could put that into a stone cutter and see what that does. I have made no progress this video. None. Whatsoever. That really sucks, because this is going to be a long-running thing. Okay. We're just gonna go. I will be back. I found a woodland mansion. Make my own way in. No, I broke the wall. Oh, little tutors. Be free. Interesting. Hey there. No. This is the first time I've ever been in one of these. Are all these empty? Appears to be. Okay. This place is so weird. I'm so confused. And the reason there's no enemies is because I turned them off, because I do that from time to time. I just like to be able to wander around without having to worry about that. I don't know what books go to, though. That's where I came in. What's up, little duder? stand there. Meh. I think I'm gonna just burn this place to the ground.
Oh my god. I made MVC.
Hey, I found a village. And I've already been here, apparently. Have I? We'll know here in a second. Have I been here? Yes, that is the question. I think I have. Somehow I made it back to this village. Interesting. Well, I think I'm going to end the episode here, because it's been a pretty long episode, and, well, you guys haven't seen it. The majority of this, I've been running around trying to find anything new. And I haven't. Very uneventful episode. I mean, hey, we went in the Nether, though. We got fully covered in netherite. We have netherite sword and netherite pick. We just don't have ender pearls in order to go to the Nether. Or in order to go to the end, rather. hopefully, next episode we find whatever that thing is that's, evading us. Won't it be something so simple as like a flower or, a vine or like jungle plank or jungle wood or something. Okay. But, okay.